Welcome back to Nerd Edition of Pirate News, the March Madness edition.
Hey seniors, pick up your permission slip for grad night and prom at the student store.
Hey Pirates, in honor of March Madness edition, we went around asking teachers what college did they attend to expose their NCAA record.
We're here with Ms. G again, and what college did you go to?
I went to Cal State Fullerton.
Well, did you know that Cal State Fullerton has only a 2-4 record in their 4 years of the NCAA tournament?
I don't care.
Dang. All right, I'm here with Ms. Fernandez, and which college did you attend to?
I went to Westmont College in Montecito, California.
And did you know that they don't have any record in the NCAA tournament?
I do know that because they are not in the NCAA. They are in the NAIA, and they go to the NAIA tournament every year.
Thank you, Ms. All right, I'm here with Mr. Rodriguez, and which college did you attend?
I went to Azusa Pacific University.
Did you know that they don't have any record in the NCAA tournament?
Well, they are small schools, so they're Division II, and they went to 22-8, lost in the first round.
That's cool. Thank you, mister. All right, I'm here with Ms. Cavanis and Mr. Lopez, and which college did you guys attend?
Cal State Long Beach.
Well, did you guys know that they've only been to the NCAA tournament 9 times, and their combined record is 7-10?
I did not know that. Did not know that.
Yeah, they have a pretty decent record, and they've made it to the Elite 8 3 times.
Wow.
Thank you, guys.
Now let's pass it over to Gladiator Games.
Another
edition of Gladiator Games.
And now, the Gladiator Games.
All right, folks, for the March Madness edition of Pirate News, we have a dunk competition. And our first contestant is Jose. And we have Chili. And we have Omari. And they're off. And here comes Omari. He's going in. Oh, he flushes it. Nice dunk, Omari. And here comes Jose. Wasn't so good. And here comes Chili. She's going in. She's got the hops. 2-foot jump. Was that a 360 with the dunk? And it's Chili.
UAA Day is on April 1st. Come join us in workshops, fun activities, and more. Live music will be provided.
The game of the week is varsity softball, Paramount versus Norwalk. Go Pirates!
Hey seniors, the PHS local scholarship is due March 26, 2023 at 11:59 p.m. The Nancy Himmel scholarship is only to be filled out after you get done with the local scholarship. The PEP scholarship is due April 14, 2023. If you have any questions, please check Schoology and come to the CCC. Thank you.
Seniors, in the second order of senior sweaters are in. Bring your ID to the student store to receive your sweaters.
Reminder, the student store is open every day before school from 7:50 to 8:30 a.m. and lunch.
Winter formal pictures are available at the student store.
Hey Pirates! Open house is next Thursday, March 30th, and there will be a taco truck.
Grad night and prom tickets are now on sale at the student store. Get them before prices go up.
Hey boys, if you're interested in cheering for the halftime show at the Powerpuff game on April 28th, fill out the Google form below.
Did you know?
Did you know? The chances of getting a perfect bracket are 1 in 9 quintillion. Now you know.
Now you know.
Where's the ball?
Let's check in with West Campus.
Here's what's happening at West. All last week and this week, we are having a 3-on-3 March Madness basketball tournament. Our contestants played in our very own West Campus gym. 8 student teams and 1 teacher team are going to decide who's the best in the West. Here is some footage.
Pandora, Season 1, The Prologue, a West Campus Stories original. Welcome to Pandora, the happiest place on earth. It may not look like much, and it's the only place you'll be for a while. Pandora. Been on this hellhole far too long. So many lives lost and so many stories to tell. Let's get into this.
Remember everyone, once a pirate, always a pirate, and as always, keep it classy West Campus.
Thank you guys for sharing about your weekends. Those are cool stories. Now let's talk about slow. The following day.
Hey, what's up? Ready for the test?
We have a test?
Yes, remember last week and this week we had a review? Yeah.
That wraps up another edition of Pirate News. See you next time, Pirates.